Hey guys, welcome back to Kemari Reaction for another reaction video with me. So I'm back again to react to a performance from Sb19, two vocal members from the group, Stell and Justin, basically doing their cover to Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper's Shallow. I don't think I've ever heard the full version or I don't know that song, but I know it's from a movie that she did. So this is Sb19, the ppop group that I really like, that I came across to, and I'm so fascinated with this group. Stell can sing. Come on, lighting. Justin Bieber. Keep an eye out for Selena. Well, live vocals.
Are you happy in this modern world?
Oh, I need a mic.
Or do you need more?
Oh, yes.
Is there something that I stand for? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing.
Oh, falling. Come on, Justin. You know Stell got an out saying. He's not gonna let Justin uptake him. Come on, Stell.
Tell me something, boy.
See? Stronger voice.
Aren't you tired trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing
for
change. And in the bad times, I feel myself. I'm off the deep end, watch as I dive in.
Now, come on, Stell. Brava. Ooh, before they go to commercial, because I have no time. Pause. So, as you guys can see, that was Sb19 members Stell and Justin did their cover of Shallow version to Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper to their movie. Oh, The Star is Born. That's that movie. Didn't watch it. But that was everything I needed. They can sing live. They can dance live. They can perform live. They're very talented. like, as I said, overseas, I live for them. They gave me what I wanted. And I know someone commented earlier, a couple weeks ago, or a few days ago, about, you know, compared to American artists. American artists is very good, but consistency, I'm not going to hold my breath on that one when it comes to some American artists. But I want to say thanks to the person who recommended me to react to this. Now I want to listen to the song Shallow by Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper and this one. Because if I never heard a song before. It's just, I didn't watch the movie either. Ugh, so sad. But whatever you want me to react to, feel free to leave a link in the comment section down below and I get to it as soon as possible. As always, who can do you besides you? I want to say once again, thank you guys so much for watching. Peace.